Backbone Arts, September 20/21. The Studio. This is a piece what I like to do is work up abstractions layer by layer. It's a common technique with me, has been over the years. And this is a good example of that, where I lay down a base of acrylic, a freewheeling, abstract, emotive, gestural movement, let it just sort of percolate, let it just kind of cook on its own, and when I'm ready, it's ready, then we come together again, and now, so the acrylic base is there, and now I'm laying in the oils. This is the first articulation of the oil application. And this is, to me, apparently the quintessential backbone, ideologic, ideogrammatic language giving birth to itself. The symbology of backbone arts giving birth to itself. Because that's what it told me. I don't know anything. So there's that. I'm really enjoying this. The other new sort of thing that's happening is this one, which to me is the inverse of the Tree of Life. This is based on an image that I was exposed to of a convocation of cardinals around their god, which is the so-called vicar of Christ on earth, the Pope, who's in absentia. He's just a halo of white magic dust of whatever ilk you choose to append there. But I did this very loosely, and now it's time to add layers of reticulation, layers of detail, where, you know, I leave it to your imagination. You know, as to all of this, obviously you're not going to see the visages. Some of them will be evident to you, and the other beastly, monstrous forms that take shape underneath and around. But something occurred to me, and this is a sort of a adage, kind of a statement about it, and I thank Jarrett Lansing for this indeed. The heavenly tree grows downward. Yggdrasil is bidirectional, goes both ways. The tree of death, the culture of death, le fleur de mal, grows out of foul deeds, foul intention, foul doctrine, and other ghastly, bacon-esque rinds that are cooking beneath the scenes. And it gives birth to hideousnesses, really. So that's the latest news.